album. But the genius of DJ Muggs, he produced a song that stood alone. It didn't sound like a remix. And we were in a crunch to make this album. We only had 3 months to make it. We were off touring for so long that our deadline came up. And we had to rush to New York and make the album within like 3.5 months. We didn't have enough songs. So we listened to this song and we thought, it's so different. It doesn't sound anything like the original single, Let's Put It On Black Sunday. This one is called Hand on the Clock.